It's called a brain.
If you will lend me your ear, I will tell you about these invisible waves and how our ears are able to convert them to sound.
Bigger than that, obviously.